The joint effort to plan and execute a better I-5 bridge is a really critical step forward as we invest in the growth of our region.
It is seismically at risk. It is a traffic bottleneck that is not consistent with the economic growth that we want to see on both sides of the river. This is an absolute arterial for the economies and lives of the entire state of Washington and Oregon.
We are in this together, and I don't believe that Oregon could pick a better partner.
As good as done.